お前はもう死んでいる。
Good morning, Huskies. Today is Monday, September 16th. I'm Bella.
And I'm Jacob.
And we have your morning announcements. The next National Arts Honor Society meeting will be held today at 2:30. Elections will be held and you will start working on oversized sugar skulls.
The Young Republicans will be hosting their first meeting of the school year next Monday, September 23rd, in Mr. Malkovich's room 2220 at 2:30. All are welcome.
The first DECA meeting of the school year will be held this Thursday after school in the Culinary Room 6111. Anyone interested in this business and marketing club are welcome to attend.
The Asian Culture Club will be holding a spirit night tomorrow night from 4 to 8 p.m. at Chipotle at the Oviedo in the Park. Stop by with your friends and family to support.
Attention freshmen, want a free Haggerty t-shirt? The class of 2023 is designing their class t-shirt and is looking for design ideas from any member of class of 2023. Please submit your designs to Ms. Rode in room 6122 or Ms. Hernandez in room 6213 by this Friday, September 20th. The class officers will vote on a design and the winner will receive a free class of 2023 t-shirt with their design on it. See Mrs. Rode or Mrs. Hernandez or any of your class of 2023 officers if you have any questions.
Homecoming guest forms are available on the Haggerty website. All forms are due by Tuesday, September 24th. No exceptions.
Attention NTHS members. The meeting we missed because of Hurricane Dorian will be held on Tuesday, September 17th, right after school in Ms. Parker's room. Also, we are collecting relief items for those affected by the hurricane in the Bahamas. Check the board outside of Ms. Parker's and Ms. Burrell's room for needed items. 5 items donated will give you 1 service hour.
Junior privilege forms are available on the Haggerty High School website. They are due to Mrs. Small or Mrs. Keller not later than October 16th. No late forms will be accepted for privilege days.
Are you interested in participating in the dodgeball tournament being held on Wednesday, October 3rd during homecoming week? Form a team, print a registration form and with a waiver from the Haggerty website and bring them to Mrs. Miller in room 6117 with $12 per team. All grade levels are encouraged to participate.
Seniors, do you need to improve your SAT scores to get into the college you want to attend? Haggerty is offering an SAT boot camp for the first 25 students who sign up. And preferences will be given to seniors, so sign up right away. The boot camp will be held on September 21st, 28th, and October 12th from 8 a.m. to 11 a.m. To sign up, email Ms. Rocha or Ms. Yaramoma.
The Foundation for Seminole County Public Schools is once again hosting Arts Live, its major fundraiser. This fundraiser is a gala that includes 10 to 15 performances by SCPS students, faculty, and staff. Auditions for this event will be held in early October, so if you have a talent, start working on your audition piece now.
Stay tuned for promos and then we'll be back.
The Asian Culture Club will be holding a spirit night tomorrow night from 4 to 8 p.m. at Chipotle at Oviedo in the Park. Stop by with your friends and family to support.
Hey seniors, are you interested in raising your SAT scores? Haggerty will be hosting an SAT boot camp for the first 25 students to sign up. Preference will be given to seniors, so sign up right away. The boot camp will be held on September 21st, 28th, and October 12th from 8 a.m. to 11 a.m. To sign up, email Ms. Rocha and Ms. Yaroma. Go Huskies!
Huskies, this
This year's homecoming theme is Highway to Homecoming, which means we'll be taking a road trip, and our first destination is Florida, and the theme is Tacky Tours.
On Tuesday, we'll be in Alabama, so make sure to dress country or country club.
On Wednesday, we will be approaching our final destination, so we're going to be taking a rest stop, so make sure to wear your comfiest clothes.
By Thursday, we'll be in Silicon Valley, so make sure to wear your techiest and nerdiest clothes.
On Friday, we finally reached our final destination in California, so make sure to wear your best music festival clothing or your neon shirt provided to you when you purchase a homecoming ticket.
The Foundation for Seminole County Public Schools is once again hosting Arts Alive, its major fundraiser. The fundraiser is a gala that includes 10 to 15 performances by SCPS students, faculty, and staff. Auditions for this event will be held in early October, so if you have talent, start working on your audition pieces now. Go Huskies!
And we're back. There is one day left to submit your talent show application. Participants will be listed on the talent show board outside of room 2115 on Monday, September 16th. The age factor is Tuesday, October 1st, and cash prizes are awarded for first, second, and third place. Sign up today to secure your spot in this event. If you performed in the talent show last year, you are invited to participate again this year and you did not have to audition.
Now to your Husky sports.
Last Thursday, the boys' golf team led by Aiden Kramer with an awesome 9-hole score of 35 came out on top with a team score of 165 with wins over Oviedo, Lyman, and Lake Howell. The team is now 6-0 overall. In bowling action last Thursday, Connor Liefert bowled a 210 to lead over the Huskies and a 1989-1600 win over Lake Mary. The team is now 4-2 overall. Paige McCarthy with a 210 and Katherine Skelly with a 147 also led the Huskies to a 1330-563 win over Lake Mary. The girls are now 5-1 overall. Congratulations to the volleyball team on their win over Oviedo last Thursday. They were led to a 3-0 sweep by Audrey Douglas and Emily Lawrence. Way to go, ladies. Today we had several teams on the move. The volleyball team plays at Seminole, freshman at 4:30, JV at 5:30, and varsity at 7. The bowling teams take on Winter Springs at 3:30 at the Airport Lanes in Sanford, and the softball team travels to Lake Brantley to play Lyman and Oviedo. The girls' golf team is at home this afternoon at Twin Rivers, where they will take on the Lady Lions. Match starts at 3:30. That's all for sports today. Now back to the studio.
That will do it for the announcements today. For all of us from here at the Wolf TV, have a great day, and as always,
go Huskies! Huskies. One in five children
in developing nations
lack access to education.
We are lucky.
We are grateful.
But most importantly,
we are ready
to take a stand
and make a difference.
It is our mission
to end poverty
through education
while empowering
our generation
to become
global leaders.
We are
changing the world, two kids at a time.
We are taking a stand for education.
Every child
has a right to education.
It is our responsibility to help
him,
her,
them
go to school.
And we know
they appreciate us.
Terima kasih. Terima kasih. Terima kasih.